Y'all see that? Do y'all see that? Oh, okay. What's up, guys? This is me, Nako Game. Today, I'm doing my vlogs. I'm coming back with vlogs. Yeah, it's true. It is possible. But first, I just gotta hit this water bottle trick. Let me show you guys. 2, 1. Oh my god, let's go. That's dope. I threw it like 50 feet up in the air and landed. Yep. Okay, let's do it again. 3, 2, 1. Oh, let's go. I get it. Got it again. That's pretty good. It's really cold in Las Vegas. It's like stormy. It's like, do you guys see that? Like, every time I talk, it's like just, yeah, but let's go back inside. It's pretty cold. Oh, great. I don't have to walk in the house like this. Just wash the dishes, take the garbage out, but I'll do that later. Now let's hit the official water bottle trick shot, the flippy thing. Oh, what? I just got it like a couple seconds ago. See, the problem with this is that this is a really big bottle, so you. Oh God! Oh. That was close. That was really close. All right. Okay, man, I give up. I give up. It's not like I just hit it out the blue. Said it's not like I just hit it out the blue. I am the one, the
way your son don't need a gun to. Oh, guys. So I basically just been in my bed for the past 2 hours. I forgot to tell you, like, my dog got a haircut, and then plus. I'm gonna do something with my hair. I'm gonna let it grow out and then I'm gonna shave it, get like a hairline. So yeah. I forgot to tell you guys that I got my hair cut, so yeah.
Right. Nope. Looks pretty good. Gotta give the person who did it my money. He coming up. He wants me to come up? Okay, you coming down here. Gotta give him the money.
I love it too. Oh my god. Marcus, I'm sorry. Come on, come down here. Come on. Alright, I'm going upstairs.
I'm doing a vlog. What are you doing? I don't see your hair.
No, this is for Juwan. Get away from me.
Here's your money.
What do you want?
Why are you so salty? Are you so salty, Marcus? Marcus is my lover. We love each other. Don't you love me? Are you mad?
Stop!
I'm not
stop,
a, I can,
doing
stop
doing that!
I can't, whatever I do.
Stop!
Self serve.
Stop!
Get the camera on my face.
I'll
put the camera in your face.
Get out of my face!
You got a knife. Arnella, stop hitting me. You gonna stab me? I'm gonna document my death. It's not on, Mark. The flash is on.
Let me see.
Okay, hold on. These things.
No.
Stop recording me, boy.
Okay, yeah, it's raining. Guys probably can't see it, but it's on my camera. And, it's not good. It's really not. Tell on my shirt. See? Train. Yep. This is so bad. I gotta get home. Water. I could show you guys my address, but you know. Get to block it, suckers. Wait, the flash is on? Oh, I didn't even know the flash was on. Look at that. You guys. Oh, okay. You guys see that?
Wow.
Okay. Oh, my phone. Wait, my phone. Where's my phone? Oh, okay. Okay, let's do, camera, can you zoom out? Okay, I'm just gonna have to.
So many parts I just missed out. Me and my mom went to the store, so yeah.
So let me guys tell you stuff, right? So this morning, you know, Thursday, my mom went to, what was it, Del Taco? Del Taco, right? Got, you know, got breakfast. She, the person, what happened is that she took mom's card. She didn't give it back. What time do you get up in the morning to go to work?
4:45.
What time is it now? As you guys are watching this, it is 4:07. So, 8 hours, she done had that card. And now we are going there to get the card. Kind of crazy. But good thing, no one didn't take it. As you know, that Starbucks incident where she took the card and spent stuff with it. So, I'm gonna go. My mom told me do not put gel in my hair. It doesn't. What does it do?
It cakes up.
Cakes up. And it puts little balls in my hair because that's what I have right now. So, Del Taco, here we go. Gotta be quiet. Del Taco again. You just lost your privileges to go to Del Taco.
Yeah.
Oh, my phone was right.
Good thing it wasn't payday. Somebody would have hit a lick.
Especially in Christmas is in 2 days.
Been like, oh, Brendan, you remember that $13 you loaned me?
Yeah.
We gonna kind of need that to eat. Everybody gonna get a taco apiece for Christmas.
With Bella Thorne because she apparently cannot let go of her ex.
Never
do about that. Steph Curry, he's auctioning off a pair of his sneakers to benefit the victims of the Oakland Fire. Gotta love that right there. And tonight, the only place to be, Thomas and Mack, UNLV takes on Kansas. And
so many parts I missed. We stopped at Taco Bell. Yeah, pretty good. It's cold, but it's good. When did I tell you the news?
You always have news. What is it now?
I'm bringing back vlogging. So you get to see a camera every time you wake up.
Oh, wow. Some should be so lucky.
Yep.
Thank you.
So we got Taco Bell. We got what is it called? Double stack. She got the nacho. I got, hold up.
The habanero.
Let's see. Yeah, this has the, wait. Yeah, this is the habanero because it has the little, what's it called? How does it taste?
Pretty good.
Okay.
Taste test time. This is its taste.
Oh, yeah, that's spicy.
Well, I'm glad I didn't bite into it. That's good though.
That's spicy.
Good.
Messed up the mannequin challenge. We went to Walgreens.
My mom want me to buy this for my grandma some popcorn. So I'm actually gonna buy it for her for Christmas. Boom.
Hello.
How are you?
Good.
You have a walking cup? Anything else? Anything else?
No.
Okay, 4.99 is a soda. Okay. Okay, 5 from you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas to you.
You too.
And boom. Bought this. Bought this for my grandma. Now what?
So guys, I'm about to end the video here because me and my mom are gonna have another video with us packing and doing everything for Christmas. Yeah, throw you a break.
Okay, excuse me, but we're gonna make another video because the vlog is gonna be too long. I don't want it to be too long for you guys, so hope you guys like the video. Please like, subscribe, favorite, share, smash the like button if you guys want more vlogs. The vlogs are returning. It's official. Vlogs daily. All right, guys, peace.